In this video, I'll show you how to find a custom map key. So from the home screen, you want to press the L button to go over to the search icon. And then in the search box, this is where you'll enter the custom map key. Press done. And then the map you want to join will show up in the results. And then you click here if you want to join the map.